dijiste que me quería y a la orillita de mar me compró vino una hora y no me quisiste ya. Mis ojos son dos luceros de nadie me lo tocó, me junto tu cinturita que tienda tu corazón. Caramba, caramita, carambiruli, caramba, caramita, carambirula, cariño de verano no me gusta a mí, cariño de verano me confunda. Caramba, caramita, carambiruli, caramba, caramita, carambirula, cariño de verano no me gusta.
My name is Solange DeSantis. I'm the chair of the Village of Mamaroneck Arts Council. This is the last event of our inaugural Dance in August program. We decided to designate this month as one dedicated to dance, because who doesn't love to dance? Who doesn't love to see dancing? Dancing is one of the great art forms of our age, of humanity. We had three films at the Mamaroneck Public Library, the Joffrey Ballet, Bob Fosse, and yesterday, Carlos Saura's telling of Carmen in flamenco, which we're gonna see later on here. We would like to thank our sponsors, Tequila Sunrise. They're over there selling some delicious food and drink, and they are here despite the fact that the front of their restaurant fell off yesterday. Thank you, Tequila Sunrise, thank you. Please have a snack. We're also very glad that the Dance Elite School has agreed to be our opening act, and they sort of came in at the last minute. And you're going to see some wonderful dancing from Dance Elite. Their desk is right over there. You can get information about the school. And we also have our colorful Arts Council t-shirts for sale. All our tax dollars support these programs. But we also do things like we have sponsorships, we have our t-shirts, and they all go to support these free programs. And now I'm going to ask Melanie, the director of Dance Elite, to say a few words about what we're going to see.
Thank you, Solange. We're very excited to be a part of this event. We've participated in things throughout the years, but we're excited that this is a new venture, and I'm so proud of all our dancers. Our studio itself is located just around the corner on Mamaroneck Avenue, but we have really, really exciting programs and just fantastic teachers, and our students are really, really superb, lovely girls. They're here to dance for you. This is our junior company members, so give them a big round of applause. We offer everything from ballet, tap, jazz, musical theater, Irish step, tumbling, lyrical, contemporary, hip-hop, breaking, you name it, we try to give it. So we, without much ado, we are looking forward to this, so thank you.
We'll be seeing tap, contemporary dance, and jazz. Enjoy.
You got it?
I got it.
Well, what is it?
A penny?
A nickel?
We're in the money.
We got a lot of what it takes to get along.
We're in the money. The skies are sunny.
Yeah. body right, even if I was wrong. You know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree?
You gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, make time for me. Don't leave me lonely, and no, we'll never see your family more. I'll be sleeping on the left side of the bed. Open doors for me, and you might get some kisses. Don't have a dirty mind, just be a classy guy. Buy me a ring, buy me a ring.
You gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, if you wanna get that special love, then don't be beautiful each and every night. Oh, future husband, better love me right.
I'd like to bring all the dancers back on stage for a big group bow. Sophie, Jocelyn. Weren't they so adorable, so cute, and they're great dancers? I'd like to introduce, get in a line here, there you go. This is Cassidy, this is Isha, Katrina, Clara, Lily, we have Serena, Gabriella, Sophie, and Jocelyn, and a big happy birthday to Miss Sophie Cox. It's her birthday today. Thank you so much, you were wonderful, absolutely fantastic. And now what we'd like to do is we also have ballroom, and we have a fantastic ballroom instructor. His name is Ciprian Popa, and he is here to help us learn ballroom. So if you would like to grab a partner. I'm going to give the floor to Ciprian. He knows what he's doing. I don't know. So grab a partner, stand. We're going to do it on the grass. You don't have to come on the stage. And here's Ciprian.
We're going to have a swing class today, right here, right now, in the park. And just grab right the person next to you to have a partner and have fun with us, all right? We see some people, a few more maybe. Anybody from right here in the front? Yeah? It won't be difficult. It'll be fun. I promise. Real easy. Okay. So, with that in mind, Melanie will be helping me right here. So we have the men's part with the left foot to the side. We have side, back, forward. Real easy. So we're going left foot to the side, for ladies, right foot to the side. So we're taking left, right, and then left foot, guys, gentlemen, back, and then return to the front with the right foot. So left foot is the key for the guys, right foot is the key for the ladies, yeah? Right foot for the ladies. And so we go side, left foot to the side, right foot for the ladies. Right foot for the gentlemen, left foot for the ladies. And then from there, again, left back, right foot for the ladies back, right foot for the gentlemen, left for the ladies. Okay? And so we always alternate, constantly left and right and left and right. Okay? So we go left and right, and then back forward, left, right for the guys. And now I'll say the ladies part. So the ladies will have right, left, right, left forward. Okay, one more time. Right, left, back, forward. Again, right, left, back, forward. And I'll say the gentleman's part, left foot for the guys, left, right, back, forward. All right, wasn't that easy? Shall we try that with some music? Okay, this will be even more fun now. So, single step and swing. Left foot for the gentlemen, right foot for the ladies. Here we go. And left, side, back, forward. Side, 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 side, woo! Side, side, back, forward, 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 side, side, back, forward. Okay? Are we getting it? Good. Side, side, a little more. And then we'll do some kicks. Yeah. Side, side, back, forward, side, side, back, forward, side, side, back, forward, side, side, back, forward. Cool. Okay. Okay, so that was the basic. Let's move on to the swing kicks. The next step will be increasingly fun. So we're gonna go with left foot to the side, again, right foot for the ladies. Side, side. And then we're continuing backwards behind. I'm taking my left foot back, right foot for the ladies, four steps. One, two, three, four. Okay? That's just half of it. So we're starting with half of a basic and we're continuing backwards. So we have side, side, then we're continuing four steps back. Left foot for the guys, right foot for the ladies. One, two, three, four. Okay? Descriptive enough or more? Shall we do just more specific? I'll say the ladies' feet. Yeah, so we're gonna go, ladies, you're gonna have right foot to the side, left foot to the side, then we're taking right, left, back. Right, left, going backwards. Yeah, but now the direction is not backwards, like you wanna stay in swing. One side closer, yeah, to the partner, like so, okay? So you have one hand down. Sorry, because I have my mic here, I cannot really hold Melanie. Yeah, so my right hand is on her back. I have a mic, sorry. When I'm going back, we're going in an angle back. Back, 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 back. So then I'm not going away from her, okay? So we're not gonna go that way back. Yeah. We're gonna keep the angle, all right? So, okay, let's do that. Side, side, back, back. Here we go. Side, side, back, 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 back. Okay, one more time. Here we go. And side, side, back, 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 back. Good. From there, we're gonna have a kick with the left foot, with for the guys. Left, right, as you are, in the same direction, yeah? Left kick, right kick. Ladies will have right and left. And ladies, right and left. Good. So now, let's pick it up from the beginning. We have a basic, four steps back, and two kicks for now. So we have side, side, back, 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 kick, kick, as you are in the same direction as you were, yeah? Then you're changing the direction facing the lady, shoulder to shoulder, yeah? So we're not closing one side towards, facing. So you're gonna have kick outside of her right foot, guys. And with her left foot, the lady will be flicking back, flicking backwards. And the guys will be flicking, will be kicking forward with the right foot. So right foot forward, okay? So the part, the section with the kick, 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 kick for the guys, yeah? And then for the ladies, kick, 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 and flick, okay? So we're going to have just the kick action section, and kick, and kick, and kick, and flick. There, okay, for the ladies. Okay, therefore, let's take the whole step from the very beginning. So, maybe a little background music, just background, that's it. Okay, so, we're having side, side, back, 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 back. We're kicking, one, and two, and three, and four, and. Here we go, one more time. And side and side, and side, side. One, two, three, four, kick, 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 and kick for the ladies. Okay, good. Alrighty. We're going to slightly increase the speed. We want to achieve the music speed, okay? But we won't be there yet. Here we go. And side, side, back, 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 kick, and kick, and kick, and kick, and flick for the ladies. Good. Not bad at all. One more. And side, side, back, 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 kick, and kick, kick, and kick. Good. Here we go. Okay, so why don't we do that at normal speed with the music? Shall we? Okay. Here we go. And side, side. One, two, three, four. Kick and kick, kick and kick. And then from there, we're continuing back forward. Yeah. Remember when we were doing just half of a basic? Side, side, but we didn't finish that basic. Yeah. We're going to cut it off, and then we're going to go into the four kicks, four steps back. Okay? But we need to finish that basic at the very end with the back forward. Okay? So we're going side, side. One, two, three, four. Kick and kick and kick and kick and back forward. Yeah, so that's where the basic finishes. Five, six, seven, and side, side. One, two, three, four, kick, and kick, kick, and kick, and back forward. Good. Woo! Everyone can do it, right? The ones that are standing. Okay, one more song. All right, let's try then. Oh, this is faster. Okay, we gotta speed it up now. Woo! Here we go. And side, side. One, two, three, four. Kick and kick and kick and kick and back forward. Side, side. One, two, three, four. Kick and kick and kick and kick and back forward. Side, back forward, side. Okay, so we're gonna have, let's go back a little bit. We'll do a basic in between. Yeah, so we're going side, side. Back, forward, side, side, going to the swing kick. And then again, side, side, back, forward, side, side, going back to the swing kicks. Okay? basic in between there. And back, forward, side, side. One, two, three, four, kick, 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 and kick, and back, forward. Basic. That's right. And kicking. One, two, three, four, and back, forward. Woo! Back, forward. Basic. Going back. Back, forward. Basic. Swing kicks. Two, three, four, and back, forward. That's right. Woo! Okay. Excellent. How are we doing so far? Okay, we'll do it again. Okay, last time. Shall we? And side, side, back, forward, side, side. One, two, three, four, back, kicking. Back forward to the basic. Two, three, four, kicking. Back forward, basic. Woo! Back forward, basic. One, two, three, four, kick, 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 and kick. Woo! That's right. My bad. We want to keep on dancing here. Okay, good. I hope you have enjoyed it. We have more steps and fun dances waiting at Dance Elite. Thank you very much. I hope you had a good time and enjoy further ballroom dancing in your life.
Thank you so much, guys. That was wonderful, and I hope you're all kind of exhausted and ready to get some food and drink over at Tequila Sunrise. We're gonna take a brief break now, and Nelida Terrado Flamenco will be taking the stage with her musicians in just about 10 minutes. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the second half of our Dance in August program. Again, buenos dias, damas y caballeros. We're gonna have, this is a first for the Village of Mamaroneck Arts Council. My friend here is Emily Marshall. She organized this event. Could you please give Emily Marshall a hand, please? Thank you. Thank you. And we're going to have the first bilingual introduction of an event for the Village of Mamaroneck Arts Council. Now, Emily speaks fluent English and Spanish, and I speak fluent New York. So Emily has instructed me a little bit. So I'm going to say, you know, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. She instructed me on bienvenidos. A todos, damas y caballeros. We are very, very pleased to have Nelida Terrado, flamenco and musicians to demonstrate for us this traditional Spanish dance. And now I'll hand it over to Emily Marshall.
Bienvenidos a todos. But I have to confess, it's more like Spanglish. but just a few words. Once again, I want to thank Dance Elite. Gracias a Dance Elite para atendernos esta noche, esta tarde. Muchas gracias. Ahora vamos a empezar con Nelida Terrado Flamenco. Nelida viene de la tradición de flamenco de España. Viene con nosotros por ballet hispánico. Bailó el flamenco, la parte de flamenco en Riverdance, en Broadway. Ahora pongan las manos juntas, por favor. Y dale un aplauso a Nelida Terrado Flamenco. Gracias.
Ole, ole, eso es.
Aunque tu mirada ya no es la de antes, aunque tu mirada
Ole. ¿Cómo está todo el mundo? ¿Bien? Con mucha calor, me imagino. Porque yo tengo mucha.
Santa, ya aunque me cueste morir, que tú me quieres dejar, que yo no quiero sufrir, contigo me voy, Santa, ya aunque
Gracias.
Thank you.
vana pona hi una fuente luminosa. Se van, pero no me lleva, pero no me lleva, pero no me lleva, pero no me lleva. Dice que se van, dice que se van para la Gomera. Dice que se van, dice que se van para la Gomera. Dice que se van, dice que se van, pero no me lleva. Pero no me lleva, pero no me lleva, pero no me lleva. Dice que se van, dice que se van para la Gomera. Nelly Tirado, un fuerte aplauso. La guitarra, Roberto Castellón. Un servidor, José Moreno, el sudado.
Yo vi, yo vi, yo vi, yo vi, yo vi, cada día yo te quiero más. Yo vi, yo vi, yo vi, yo vi, cada día yo te quiero más. Yo vi, 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 yo v Ladies and gentlemen, excuse me, my name is Nelly Daterado. I wanted to thank you, thank Emily Marshall, the Village of Mamaroneck for hosting this lovely festival. This is the first time that I understand that they're hosting this with lots of hope to have to continue this in the following summers, along bringing lots of other types of music and dance. I think it's a wonderful thing in celebration of all our residents and everything else that we have here in Mamaroneck. I don't live here in Mamaroneck, but I'm not that far from here in Mamaroneck. I have to say that as an artist, most of my work is usually catered to the New York City metro downtown area because there isn't an audience for what we do here, despite there being lots of different cultures in these areas. Most of our work is downtown, so it's very nice for me to drive 15-20 minutes home and be able to cater to a different type of audience. I'd like to introduce the people that are with me today, who are wonderful artists themselves. We have Jose Moreno singing and playing cajon, and he's a fabulous dancer first. And we have fabulous Roberto Castellón on the guitar. I'm honored to have them. Thank you so much, Baba and your sound people, for providing the sound and the stage for us. One thing I'm particularly passionate about sharing is being a Spanish, and when I say Spanish, I mean from Spain, not Spanish speaking. Spanish means from Spain, not any other Latin American country. Being a Spanish dance artist, when you work in Spain, part of the culture, part of the what the audience does normally is they're a culture that is verbal when they're watching a performance. So there's lots of shouts of appraisal, what we call jaleos, from the audience, and they could be 20 miles away and they will have their mouth open and tell you what they think. All lovely things, sometimes not so lovely, but mostly very good things. And one common word that you hear, which you also hear when you go see a bullfight, would be? Olé. Olé, thank you, exactly. So if there's any moment that you feel motivated from your seat to shout something, we welcome that, as we are projecting energy and we love to get that back because it just makes the performance that much more enjoyable for both you and for the artists. This is our last number. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you again. Enjoy.
Garcia.